These are the Iraqis, Arabs and Kurds from everywhere inside Iraq. They are coming here to say and to ask the leader, the great leader Imam Khomeini, in order to allow the Islamic army to go inside Iraq to rescue Iraqi people who've been torturing, who've been suffering from the savage regime, from the terrorist regime, that is Saddam regime, who's killing every day our people there inside Iraq, who killed the great scientist, the great religious man, that is Ayatollah Uzma Sayyid Muhammad Baqir al-Sadr. He killed him with so many of religious scholars in Iraq. That's what we call ulama.